Hey, how you doing? Andy with you for another lesson today. We are looking at the stylings of Mr. Fast Finger, and it's all about slippery playing. What I've got for you is a sheet to follow through. So if you click underneath, you can get the tab for this because it's a little bit confusing to start with the fingering of it. Now, first up, I just want to thank Mr. Fast Finger for giving me the go-ahead to do this lesson. What I found was this really, really cool little article on his blog with some cool audio examples of how to play some slippery licks, which is kind of the essence of Mr. Fast Finger. And if you've never been to MrFastFinger.net before, it is the coolest flash game you will ever play and a really cool way of learning to play your modes for soloing as well. So yeah, check that out if you haven't already. But if you are familiar with Mr. Fast Finger, you'll know how cool his style is. Now, I wanted to pass on to my students this kind of whole slippery style, but I noticed these licks are pretty confusing on your fingers to start with. Even if you know your shapes of your pentatonics and your modes and whatever else, it's the fingers that get a little bit lost in it all. So what I'm going to provide for you here is a bit of an introduction to this whole slippery style to get it sorted out, and then we'll go progressive from there in a series of different lessons. So today, we're going to get straight into it. So, here is the essence of what's going on. Lots of slides, lots and lots of slides, and as I said, it's all about the fingers. So what I'm going to show you is a real basic starting point. I'll give you a demonstration, then I'll give you the instructions on it. So, it's this idea. That sort of thing. And then you can take it further and get more advanced with it, moving it around different strings. All that sort of thing, and it can get really, really advanced. Now, here we go. If you've printed out the tab sheet that you've got there, here's what you want to do. You want to get your third finger up on the 9th fret on the G string. And we're going to be dealing with the G and the D string, but G for the moment, third finger. We're going to slide that up to 11. And then our first finger is now going to play the 9 where we just were, and that's going to slide down to the 7. So what we're doing is we're alternating from this 9th fret. We're sliding up from it, and then we're sliding down from it. So we get this real ethnic vibe, which is what a lot of Mr. Fast Finger's stuff is. Try that over a few times. Cool. If you've got that, that's the starting point and the real heart of this slippery style. So if you do that twice through, twice, then take the same idea, up a string to the D string. Now in this case, I'm dealing in, we're sort of thinking of B minor. That sort of thing. Now what we can do, we can take that same idea and get extra mileage out of it by having, without having to do extra things. So instead of starting with the upward slide, we can do it the other way. We can start with our first finger and start by sliding down from the 9 down to the 7 with our first finger. So we're just flipping it upside down really. Instead of, we're getting, so you do that twice. We're in B, we can resolve to that B sounds really good. So going up ways, starting with the third, starting with the first finger, going down ways. That kind of gets you off onto the flow of it. So if you like the sounds of that and you want to take it further, check out part two of this lesson.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.